by the fire, reminiscing about desire and other sad tales. Weaves her future in her black coffee, another sad story, ain't no happy trails. So I say, why invest in those feelings? Humans, when dealing, often have a dark side. And she responds with elegant kindness, I'm in love with my blindness and my foolish pride. Can you see the ghosts in the weeping willows? Young gals and their fellas from the classical past, all dressed up in finery, sipping their teacups like so many peacocks coming home from the dance. Oh, I wish that I had a mystical potion. I'd swim across the ocean to kneel by your side and grant you a pardon from your sigh so unmerry and your burden so weary and your foolish pride. This rain, it's a curtain. Draw it back, it reveals a land of breathless beauty. Oh, Charlotte, can't you see that it's real? Yonder comes a gray cloud of warning, so dark and foreboding, hovering over the snow. But I fear it not, my mind's on the morning, so bring that dark storm in to claim what is owed. I sense the mercury clown in the cellar. Can you see old Aggie standing there on the stairs? Did you hear the piano played by my father? Why even bother with my foolish pride? This rain, this rain, it's a curtain. Draw it back, it reveals a land of breathless beauty. Oh, Charlotte, can't you see that it's real? Bitterness, it's a hard pill to swallow, a tough act to follow, a vest and a noose. But letting it go helps you see in perspective, a laugh resurrected, just follow the clues. I see the donkey train, why not get on board? There goes the last of your wildfire fear. And in comes the ringmaster, riding his horses, prancing so glorious and blessing your ears. And in those last moments, how don't you deny, you hear the distant echo of my foolish pride. You hear the distant echo of our foolish pride.